In this 6-minute English program, Neil and Georgina discuss the difference in electrical current across the world and why some countries have more complicated electrical systems than others. Electricity is an invisible natural force at work in everything from lightning storms to electrical sparks firing our brains. Benjamin Franklin has credited with discovering electricity, but it is not a natural phenomenon. The US and UK are not in the same synchronous area, meaning that successfully use a British electrical device in America, you need to convert the power supply. This can lead to issues such as broken laptops or electric toothbrushes not fully charging up in the US. Modern technology has made these anomalies less commonplace, with many modern devices using solid-state electronics, which automatically convert different electrical currents. Electric currents are measured in frequencies, the number of times a wave repeats a positive to negative cycle. Different frequencies may mean your electrical devices, like your laptop, phone, and toothbrush, won't properly charge up in other countries. Many modern devices use solid-state electronics, which automatically convert the electrical current. In conclusion, anomalies in electrical currents between countries can be caused by difference in frequency, which can affect the functionality of electrical device and device. Modern technology has made it easier for people to use their devices in different countries, making them more reliable and efficient.